Look at the one girl. Well up on your body, so get punch out.
Rooftop somewhere.
I'm on a rooftop.
I'm burning under cooler.
Jambabu.
Hey, enter.
Yeah, burning under cooler, mayo. Yeah, burning under cooler, mayo.
You are watching Rooftop. With the Kenny Wanu, Imamwe Wantu, Tenayo, somebody Baba Kafirika and the Penda Lama Baba, Kale Kalamina De Dapte Dapte Selago.
Hi, this is David.
And my name is Daxon.
And I'm Lydia.
And ladies and gentlemen, we're called my Africa.
Hola.
And you're watching Rooftop with Ken.
One with Ken.
I want all my love. I want
pa wa ba yesu umulo pa wa yesu ye umulo pa wa ba yesu.
Hey, my name is Mark B3. You're on the Rooftop with Kenny One.
Ghetto muri wana muri mabwana muri mbara but muzose tinga chete abururu ni kumvana soko reni please mandi osa tiki wala bifatala no mangwana asindi pewa mfana
kosa wone la mondona probably wanna live a good life like Bill Gates and big home and big space putting a nice ass and big boss probably wanting a white horse
gati wafana wafana swama enda kusukuru wande wasangula wasangara maguru friko segu kamutu wasaku tiere masugu orongara kumombe kumatero kuchiru.
Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali pata nari pata ali apa.
Who that be policeman?
Hell no, get it on, he ambulance, he fail.
But I can't be no deals, your brother, you've been dropping your skills, providing your meals, you're bragging while you're paying the bills, walking on wheels and living like in Beverly Hills, and one day I gotta be living like in Rolling Hills.
Mafuta ya mbotura tamongara na mapipo. No matter how we try, tingo pangi kamariko. Ushe mulikuti, munga simuliko. Tilusha mahafu, but it's never seen.
They never said two of the young get up in early marriages. Only got trees or make it up to the colleges. You some coward, you scared of the challenges. My heart is so broken, you can't see my bandages.
Makolo watulo, afliko kumba mifolo. Wai wale kela wana wawo, kungo kona vitulo.
Probably that's the reason why vamo kuba visulo. Same thing could happen that happened to Bulo.
Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali pata nari pata ali apa.
Tabu ulesi ni chimo. Jala iba bina mchiuno. Timaziva vapili wa matiamo. Unga beule putino yezago karimo.
Waya sago wapeza woga nchitu. Ibi vintu ligu ngena mo bruto. Viga puto wabira woma poto. Iwe de boy, yena.
Aso gore la lile ruso, sao nela ashoto. Ufunega wabaza wakara ya mchiroto. Sadi deri deri ugo nela chapekoto. Una mtara ama baza bata endera nandoto.
Come on, ushapiete ungo kodi mwavela.
Yeah. Silivese sana jikoti mwavela.
Yeah. Nakumbuya ungo kodi mwavela.
Yeah. Ah, chumake kamwavela.
Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali ese ama puna chitu kuko. Ali pata nari pata ali apa. Ali pata nari pata ali apa.
All right, back-to-back videos coming through from my guest on the show, and I'm talking about the Ghetto Link. Now, the Ghetto Link was a very prominent group around 2007, 2008, and comprised of nine members. All right, nine or eight, between nine and eight, you know, they will be coming through to let us know how many exactly there were in that group. But today we have six coming through as my guests, and they shall be talking about their music journey and some of those memories that they've kept as Ghetto Link. All right, this is The Rooftop. Welcome aboard. I'm your host and I'm yours truly, Ken Wan, as usual, taking you on that serious ride of entertainment. Be part of us, be part of this show by liking our Facebook page, which is The Rooftop with Ken Wan. Jump on the wagon so that we can keep you updated with regard to old Zambian music. Remember that our business is to throw you back to the early days of Zambian music, but we also get to show you the aerial view of Lusaka City. All right, let's move on and introduce Ghetto Link as they do a live, one of the songs from way back, and they give us a live version of that song alongside Chibé on the keyboard. Enjoy. That's a live version of a song entitled My Lady coming through from Ghetto Link. And we're taking you as way back as 2008 when that song was released and alongside Chibé on the keyboard. Ghetto Link, as you can see behind, looks like a football team behind me. They are my guest on today's show and I'm privileged to be talking to them. There are about six here, but initially it was like a nine. Huh? Eight?
Eight.
Nine?
Nine.
I'm getting nine and eight.
Beneath and Great Bandana.
All right, let's...
You don't say.
Yes.
Let's get clarity. Let's begin just by introduction. I'll start with you.
Okay. My name is Dileo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Dileo.
Okay, great. The guy hiding himself in the cape.
My name is Sirius. C-I-R-E-X. It's an acronym, people. Acronym.
Yeah, I thought you could hardly talk, but you're talking the most. Good. What's your name?
I'm Kuleman.
just changed my name recently to Piper because I'm more into dance or
Great. So, all right. On my left,
Animal. Porcupine.
Porcupine. I remember that name perfectly well.
Ethan.
All right. And
I'm Sukari.
All right. Great. So let's talk about you know, how Ghetto Link was born, beginning with the name, and also which year it was born. I'm sure you take that up later.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yes, Ghetto Link was born in 2007, I think, if I'm not mistaken. That's the year we started recording as a group. So we recorded Shukuko. That was the first song we ever did together. At that point, there were three members. Sirius over there.
Okay. Me the and the okay. Yes. Okay. All right.
But then, as we started with rock, because Mr. Rockbeat there came in to supplement with, because we did our first rock song after the hip hop. Actually, that song wasn't even meant to go on TV. We just tried it,
which
did a video. Love Ya.
Okay.
We tried it, put a video on TV, and the response was good, so we thought, you know, maybe we should do rock music because it sounds like we're pretty good at it. So then, as time went on, the hit song is courtesy of him.
You're My Lady.
You Are My Lady.
Okay,
yes.
Great.
So we brought in You Are My Lady 100%. And yeah, the rest is history.
All right, I must mention that the group is very musical because I think you brought something new on the scene when you guys were coming up. Having that said, how did the name Ghetto Link come up?
Okay, the thing is, the idea was to bridge the ghetto to everybody else. I think, you know, that mostly that was his idea, right there.
Seriously. So anyway, talk, man.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ghetto Link is like, you know, everywhere you go on the planet, there's a ghetto somewhere. So Ghetto Link was to connect every ghetto child and give them a dream that you can always come from the slums and go to a better world, like to a greener path. So Ghetto Link, linking all the ghettos in the world. So started from Zambia and goes to link all the ghettos. So if you're from the hood, you can relate with Ghetto Link.
Great idea. All right. Not anyhow. All right. Let's talk about some of the fond memories that you guys, you know, are able to remember at the time that this group was at its peak. Let me start with you. Some of the memories that you can pick out.
About?
You know, about you guys performing, anything about Ghetto Link?
Okay.
Oh, do you remember the Rocky World concert?
Oh, yeah.
Ah,
the,
okay.
Yeah, one, yeah.
That,
yeah,
that was,
yeah,
there was a
that was awesome.
Right?
Yeah, that was awesome.
And the first show we ever did, movie TV, Kid Star.
Oh, you told me one and Zoom. Yeah. that was a good one. Yeah.
So
those two were the most memorable performances we had.
Great.
Really good. Yeah.
One thing I know about managing a huge number of people working together is, you know, when it comes to sharing finances. How did you guys get about that?
Yeah.
Because I know that our industry doesn't pay as much, and then
no,
here you are, nine people, you know.
The industry
was that a factor?
Yes, it was a major factor in actually us slowing down a little bit.
Okay.
Because the problem with the industry is it doesn't really pay. You don't really get enough money, especially when you have a group like this. The monies we get are so small, especially when you share like this, it's practically nothing. And we got almost, actually, near top 10.
Yeah. And there's a person like C-Rex who loves money.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
And most of the time, it's charity with us.
Yeah, and actually, we did a lot of charity shows to a point where we started thinking, you know, we must find this
charity
and just
get our money, you know?
Get our money somehow.
Yeah.
All right.
We've done too many charity shows. Yeah.
All right. Where is Ghetto Link? You know, at the moment, what's happening? We've been getting a lot of requests, the buzzing on our social media, our inbox is full, you know, trying to find out, you know, whether you guys have split, whether you guys have stopped doing music. What's the status quo?
Well, the advantage with our group is that each one is an artist by themselves, so they're free to record whenever they want to record, and that's fine, and come back to the group when they want to come back. So really, breaking away from the group is not really, I wouldn't say anyone can actually break away. Because whether they go away, anytime they want to come back, they're free to do so.
In simple terms, is Ghetto Link still together?
Yes.
Are you guys still recording together?
Amen.
You are?
Yes.
All right. I know that you regrouped somewhere some years back. You did a very fresh, nice song. Birthday, is it birthday?
Yes. Last year. Birthday.
Last year?
Yeah. That was last year.
All right.
Last year.
And that was after a long time of you guys not recording. How's the experience?
It was awesome. You know, every time we go into the studio, it's a very good experience because when we're a group, I don't know, I can
there's just something about it.
There's just something about recording together. Yeah. No, there's just Chiwanda. Yes, that's the right word.
Yeah?
Chiwanda, Chiwanda. So
you guys own the recording studio as well, right? And you produced a number of records for the other artists.
Yes.
I think every one of us own a studio, actually. Okay.
All right. What's in your bag?
Money.
Okay. So I think you're the only one I'll not give money because I give money at the end of this show. So
I'm
hope you.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, okay. All right. Let's turn to you though. You got a little bit of more attention when you started doing your own thing and
actually,
started doing videos.
I'll just catch you a little point. I mean, when we're here for Ghetto, we don't like to talk about our personal careers.
No, but you are a videographer, so you shot a lot of videos for other people. So
that's the whole idea. I don't think I could be comfortable talking about that. We're here as Ghetto Link with my brother, so we're talking about Ghetto Link and what we are working trying to do, not personal careers.
My ex is
everybody gets yeah? Personal careers.
Okay. Sure.
Ask everybody.
So you don't want to talk about
personal. Let's not talk about it. Let's just talk about us.
Anyway, forgive me, guys. My ex is involved with that. I can't come on the video. All right, guys. Thank you so much for making it to the rooftop. And, you know, it was obviously a lot of requests for you guys. And it's good that you made it. I have been hosting Ghetto Link on this platform. It's been a good show. Trust me, they're closing the show with another banger, you know, on the keyboard alongside Chibe. So all you need to do is stick around and you'll be able to watch that song coming your way. I promise that I'm give money here, except Cirex. I'm not giving it. Guys, where's my bag? Where's my money bag?
I opened mine.
Wow. Seriously.
You know, Jerry. You don't say.
For this, I'll say praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this. Let's go for a short break as I give the money to these guys.
No, wanga baby. Kuri be winanga ni pase chikondi cha mene unipasa baby. Suma wala olo bantu bakambe kutindine oipa baby. This is Amuna Ganga Olimbogono mana piddling when you are watching Rooftop with Ken One.
Send my love
to you 100%.
So beautiful sounds there coming through from my guest on the show, and we are talking about Ghetto Link. Let us know what memories are we bringing back to you when you listen to such kind of music. You can also request what guest you would like to host on this show going forward. All you need to do is be part of the wagon by going on Facebook and like the page, The Rooftop with Ken One, and you can make requests, even whatever videos you would like to see from way back. That is our business, to throw you back to the early days of Zambian music. Added to that, we get to show you the beautiful view, the aerial view of Lusaka City. Let's move on. This is The Rooftop with Ken One, and right now, let's catch up with some of the videos that Ghetto Link did way back.
Get a link is back. makes me feel this way. And if I leave another day without you,
need a bevo kamba. Eh, 35. Count me down. In three. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. All right, let's go. You ready? So I start now. Now, now. Ah, okay, I don't have what to say. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm on. All right. Let's take it, say, wait. Ali is such a good second.
Let's go.
Ah, I wouldn't take it, serious. Okay, let's go now. Oh, now it's easier than we are to come here. Indeed, that's a cool idea. Babu, where are you going? Tell me when you're ready. I'm waiting for you.
3, 2, 1, and action. Let's go.
All right, so great videos coming through from my guest on the show, and we are talking the Ghetto Link. It was good to see all of them, you know, come through and just share, you know, how this music group was actually born. We have to go, unfortunately. Thank you so much to every one of you, especially you, the viewers, for being part of the show. Thank you as well to the production team, Rex Hams, thank you so much. I salute you. Thank you for your hands on this show. Grant Tech Media, Grantwell, thank you so much as well, you know, for your hands on this show. This is how we close. Thank you so much. We leave you with Ghetto Link alongside Chibe on the keyboard. And they give us a song from way back entitled Ilibe Chorus. Yeah, something like that. Remember that Rooftop Elasti Bagamba. I'm yours truly, Ken One. And I'm out of here. I'm going to enjoy my money.
Run it. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Inimbo, inimbo, inimbo. Oh. Inimbo, inimbo, tikari boremba korasi. Inimbo, inimbo, inimbo. Oh.
Rooftop, rooftop, yeah.
Swap for TV line, right? Yeah.
Yo, gone for too long, bring it back a rooftop. At least right here, gotta be proof of your tone. KD1 coders, we here, we ain't gone. We love the country and we love our city. Made music for too long, we've been blessed. Did the wrong things, you know, we've been straight. Keyboard kicking, we still on key. Like we saw dog, nigga, we still on key. I ain't got a case in NBC. You know, it's got a TV that gon' cut my. Yo, too many freestyle, that girl pissed off. Me and my boys got me, we got pissed off.
Bueno, 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 b